industries are huge guzzlers of water. Do you know how much water does it take to make a pair of jeans? 7,600 liters. And guess how much a dairy uses every day just for cleaning? More than 1 lakh liter of water. By 2040, most of the countries would not have enough water for their basic needs. The only way to stop this is to become water positive, especially by industries. Being water positive means to reduce wastage and leakage, recycle most of the water, and use methods like rainwater harvesting to meet the rest of the water requirements. As a consumer depending on these industries, our indirect water footprint is much larger than the water we directly consume on a daily basis. But what if industries could minimize their water consumption? What if a dairy used only 45,000 liters instead of 90,000 a day? If 20 dairies did the same, they would be able to save water the size of a lake every year. This is exactly what Fluxgen helps industries do. Our technology enables industry owners and factory workers to use water as efficiently as possible. Aquagen monitors the entire water infrastructure of a factory and prevents wastage. We have flow sensors set up in pipes and water level sensor in tanks. All of these are connected by IoT to the cloud. Our devices even measure the energy that water pump and the recycling equipment consumes. If an anomaly such as leakage is detected, it alerts the worker on the phone app. There's also a dashboard where managers can see their consumption pattern and take corrective action. We've seen a huge positive behavioral change in water consumption by our customers. For example, the Winner Dairy in Puducherry has cut down their water consumption by 30,000 liters a day in just a few months. This has also cut the electricity cost by 15%. There's a direct financial benefit in managing water consumption. 10 years ago, this level of automated water monitoring wasn't required, but now it's essential. As our problems change and new ones come up, our solutions have to keep evolving. Like during the recent lockdown, our team couldn't travel to other states to deploy our product. We took this as a challenge and we found local partners in different cities to set up our systems. It also pushed us to redesign our device and make them more plug and play. So now we are in a position to take our technology anywhere in the world. My goal is to make our lives water positive because there's no substitute to water, right?